Okay, Missy. Easy there.
Good about
this. Use another player here.
Could use something to wet my whistle.
Good enough excuse to drink.
Thanks.
I don't want to bet too much.
Somebody needs to teach you about having poker face. It's still early.
You're a bluffer.
Not going all in yet.
Uh-huh.
I check.
I'll check.
How you doing?
There you go.
What are you scared of?
Ah, I love it. A real player.
Read 'em.
Sorry. We're looking good. Guess we're about even on that one.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, well.
Well, that's not very exciting. All right, I'll take it. Too hot for you?
That's all I'll part with.
Call.
Just keep this fun, okay?
I'll make that up later.
Nah.
Yep. Okay. Nice.
I don't play to lose, understand?
I said last week that I'd stop playing.
Thank you kindly. I'll skip this one.
Why are you here?
See if y'all can keep up.
Is this your method of playing?
Nuh-uh.
It's okay. Just take some deep breaths.
Well, look at you.
All right, all right.
Hmm.
Now look at that.
Shall we say.
Your eyes gave you away minutes ago. Mm-hmm. Fine.
Yep.
Nope.
I don't want to make this too serious.
If you're gonna do this every time, you need to leave a table.
You'll be airing your punch if you don't slow down.
Uh-uh. No.
This is what we got.
I got lucky.
This is insane. You got lucky.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I better not make a habit of this table.
Good enough excuse to drink.
New century will improve Valentine like a cold wind. Place ain't
enough fooling around.
How about what are you scared of?
Ah, hell.
Nothing new under the sun.
What do I have to lose, huh?
I'm going all in.
Dang it all. Yeah! All right, I knew I had that one.
What is this? It's always me.
Should have played better.
Let's just play a little more.
Rain like this wreck your harvest. About time. Tree's been getting thirsty.
Nope.
Again? You're brave.
I check.
No.
I'll take it one better.
Why are we even betting if this is going to be the wager?
I don't think so.
Raise you.
There's something, at least.
Playing it safe today.
I'm going all in.
Hell on a horse.
Yes! You see that? No less than I deserve. Let's go, let's go!
Well, look at you.
I call.
That's fair, ain't it?
No, thanks.
Can't rely on luck. Nuh-uh.
It's still early.
Very interesting.
Nah. Too hot for you?
Somebody's living for kicks.
I'm all in.
All right, then.
Take a gander at him.
I ain't actually gonna win much with this. You should go all in.
Yeah!
Ah. Now that's quite a hand.
Yeah! This is what I've been waiting for. I have a feeling this is a turning point.
Can't lose them all.
Thank you.
Let's make this game a little richer, shall we?
You're not fooling anybody.
I'll skip this one.
Mm-hmm. This is gonna be a good game, at least for me.
Why not?
Brave move.
All in.
Think I'll hold off.
What are you scared of? Deja vu again?
Thank you.
Somebody. Damn stupid game.
For that.
That's what I'm talking about.
Shit. I never thought nobody would catch me with that fat lady.
Good hand.
All right. I knew my luck. Change.
So how are you?
Why go home?
Stay Howdy. Happy Bar's open.
I don't play the loose.
That's what I'm here for. He looked pretty happy for a deuce.
I don't need to think that hard. It's just a game.
What the hell are those clothes, fella?
Well, always consider the source.
What are you doing there?
Oh!
Now I'm gonna punch you.
Damn right.
I'm gonna put the groundwork on this.
We defend what's ours.
This is what you want.
You got nowhere to turn. I'm putting you down. Oh, shit!
bumpers ain't straight.
Now look what you made me do.
That was just beyond belief.
Careful, big guy. Move!
Look. That's it.
Excuse
I'm
me,
getting the law.
Man.
New patron. Welcome. Well, I use this space as a blacksmith, too, so let me know if you need one.
Better luck next visit.
I wanna get a drink. No, Brother Brutus, you're simply not a gentleman. You're a scoundrel, and quite frankly, talking like that in front of a lady is exactly what I'd expect from you.
You blackguard, you foundling.
I told you quite clearly that this man, this creature whom the fates have decided, my brother, is nothing better of lies and a del- ever of nonsense.
Our mother had a son, and then was buried, but a witch, passing the house, gave her a boy, and she kept it. Unbeknownst to my mother, that boy was sent forth from the fiery pits of hell.
Holy hell.
Want to play?
Nope, I'm all right.
Do you want to have some fun?
No, thank you.
Fine by me. I can find another man.
They call this relaxing?
Folks say I gamble too much.
I'm sure all the girls love you.
I think so.
Well, can't argue with good taste.
My girls and I dream about a guy like you coming through.
You daydreaming or something?
Fine.
Check.
Let's play for real, huh?
You looking real uncomfortable there.
Those pretty eyes could knock a horse out.
I'm a fool.
Well, thank you,
sugar. That it? Come on now.
Let's put some spice in this. I reckon I got a good hand.
I'm sorry about this, but well, I have to do it.
Darn it.
Told you, I was lucky.
If you'll excuse me. Good game.
See you later.